How to add Bluetooth button on the menu bar for macOS Big Sur. If you wish to do this, go with the cursor on the top right control center icon. Click on the control center. Here, you will see a list of options that you can control directly on the Mac. For you to add the Bluetooth button on the menu bar on macOS Big Sur, click on the Bluetooth zone and drag it on the menu bar where you wish to place it. Now you get easy access to the Bluetooth command. You can easily activate it or deactivate Bluetooth from the menu bar. But what if you wish to change the place of the Bluetooth or remove it from the menu bar on macOS Big Sur? For you to move the icon or remove it, go again on the Control Center icon. Now, click the Bluetooth again. And when you try to add it to the menu bar, it will disappear. You can now move it to another place on the menu bar or just remove it. This is how you add or remove the Bluetooth on macOS Big Sur. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.